In this green bell statue's new dance, as the clouds explode with the thrill of a lance, the duel of pays his recompense. These tenants are still nude. Mood of the cloud, complete to sorrow, stormy as sun veils, a wondrous morrow. Life has sprang from this lonely hollow, snow's weighing in the breeze. Life in reverse, one foot on the grave, snowy white head, so much more it does crave. Time is uncertain for this uncertain day, calm before the storm. The shadows of a former life dance upon stone. A reoccurring theme tells me we're not alone. Though some of them were marked unknown, they all share the same last day. They were cut down in life so early on, as time drags on, the less they are gone. From the casket forever torn, longing to be heard. Elixir of life, it bleeds from the sky. God, we all know our wounds he does dry. And after we fail, we're no longer shy, reaching out with hope. A spirit to speak, and so we do list the fire in the gloom of the mist. Despite that we sway, we cannot resist. Seduced are we. There is that moment of uncertainty, as we stand naked in all our vanity. Someone explain this insanity. Where do we go from here? Deep down inside we feel a quake. Coldness fills this lonely stink. Then when we can no longer take, this veil begins to glow. One by it from the tomb, who knew there was light in the womb? You wonder if the rising has the room. Life's not so bad after all. The days we do dance while on the breeze, once we were restless, now we're at ease. An homage to the fire above the trees. Behold the glowing glow.